I guess the Husker Hombre is just me acting kind of ridiculous on Saturdays, dressed up kind of like an idiot, and I think I have fun with it. I think I have an excuse to do it on Saturdays, and just come by and say anything you want. I'll high five you, do whatever. It's always fun to see people that are excited for Husker football just like me. I guess throughout my whole stay here at Nebraska with having the best time I've ever had and having a really life-changing experience, I've always wanted to say thanks to all the donors and everybody involved with the scholarship process, because without that first scholarship, this wouldn't have been possible. And I think this is what's supposed to happen, in my opinion. You bring kids from all over the country, South Texas, people have never been to Nebraska before, and you show them what Nebraska's about, and they'll stay. And you're bringing the best, the talent, the talented, the scholarships are going to who they're supposed to be going to. I think it's good for the state. And the state has one more dentist now, thanks to everyone that's ever helped me out, anyone that's provided a scholarship for me, dental school or undergrad. One day I won't be doing the Husker Hombre thing anymore, but I really do plan on always supporting the university, and the moment I get money of my own, because right now I'm still living on loan money and scholarship money and anything I can get my hands on, I really do plan on giving back to the university. The chemistry department, arts and sciences for helping me out, someday wish to help them out too. The university in general for providing the scholarship they gave me to come out here to Nebraska. And then the College of Dentistry for giving me the opportunity to go to the University of Nebraska Medical Center College of Dentistry, because I know as an out-of-state student, it's difficult to get in there, and it's been great and it's been good to me, and I want to be good back to them. So someday I really wish I can, and I wish I hope I have the money to, you know, give back, donate, and do what I can for the university just like they did what they can for me.